I hope you all are doing well. So let's discuss this question which has appeared in SOF IMO 2017 and 2018. So the question is, Sonali has 20 flowers. She puts them equally into baskets of 3 flowers each. Okay, how many flowers are left in the end? So as we know that Sonali has flowers which is equal to 20. Okay, now what she has to do now? She has to put into basket of 3 flowers each. Okay, so what she will do? She puts into basket, okay, which is 3 flowers each. So what we will do here, we will add 3 till we get 20. Okay, so 3 plus 3 6, very good. 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 15 plus 3, 18, and 18 plus 3, 21. So what we will do? We will not count this 3 because after adding 3, we will get 21. But here Sonali has only 20 flowers. So what we will do here? We will add these 3. So yes, so 18 flowers she put into the basket, and after putting all 18 flowers into the basket, how many flowers are left? What we will do here? We will minus 18 to 20. So 2 flowers are left. Okay, after putting them equally into the basket, 2 flowers are left. Okay, now come to the option. Option A is wrong. Yes, option B is the correct answer. Hope you understand this question. Thank you. Bye.